This screencast will detail how to simulate a valve in Aspen Plus software. To begin, create a new simulation with metric units. Enter the process component hydrogen. Choose RKSuave as the property method. Run the property analysis and then go to the simulation environment. Under the pressure changers tab, create a valve simulator block. Create inlet and outlet streams, labeling everything appropriately. Click on the green next arrow to enter information about the feed. Suppose the feed enters at 50 degrees Celsius and 21 bar with a mass flow rate of 500 kilograms per hour. Click on the green next arrow to enter information on the valve. Choose to calculate the valve flow coefficient for the specified outlet pressure. Input the outlet pressure as 20 bar. Next, go to the valve parameters tab. Choose a globe valve as the valve type and choose the default manufacturer. Select V810 equal percent flow as the series style and the size is 1.5 inches. Aspen displays the valve parameters in the table below. Run the simulation and click on results under the valve block in the menu tree. Note the choked outlet pressure, which represents the maximum outlet pressure if the upstream pipe were choking. Also note the valve flow coefficient and the percent openness. Watch the following video in the YouTube playlist to see an application of the concepts learned in Chapter 5, Pressure Changers, to a chlorobenzene production plant.